one of the best in the country when it comes to getting people vaccinated.
Vaccine rollout is going strong here in Connecticut, but the next phase will be the biggest undertaking yet. 800,000 people are part of phase 1B.
Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Matthew Campbell is live right now with what you need to know if you are in this group. Matthew?
Yeah, Mark and Aaron, a lot of new details were dropped tonight. This covers everything from the who, the where, and the how. And yes, we've seen other states struggle, but not really here in Connecticut. And officials are hoping this biggest phase to date will keep us on that positive track.
Phase 1B of the coronavirus vaccination is set to begin. Here's the list of all the people up next, but today we're learning there are tiers within this phase. People 75 and older are up first.
After the 75-year-olds, it'll be people with some healthcare risks and frontline essential workers.
Since the rollout is expanding exponentially, the sites will also grow. The state already has 100, but many are at hospitals or clinics. It will now expand to pharmacies and bigger locations like the Convention Center and Rentschler Field.
You'll be able to go to Rentschler Field and you'll be able to, A, with an appointment, get vaccinated, B, get tested, and C, as needed, depending on need, be able to get some food support as well.
The state is also taking a page from the testing playbook by going mobile, bringing the vaccinations to communities.
We're also going to be rolling out the mobile vaccination units, working again, for example, with our houses of worship and taking advantage of their parking facilities.
I know they came to our church twice.
Pastor Marshall Montz presides over the Citadel of Love in Hartford's North End, and he remembers how the testing went.
I would be so open to that being available to people. Because I want people to live. I want people to be healthy.
The state wants to make the vaccine as accessible as possible.
It would be phenomenal for people who can't get on the bus, people who can't afford Uber.
While other states are struggling with their come one, come all rollout, Connecticut has found success with appointments. People will be asked to book online or over the phone. In some cases, officials will reach out to people.
The key message here, though, is it's all appointment-based. We don't want people showing up at vaccination sites. You won't get a vaccine if you just show up without an appointment.
All right, so appointments for this first tier of Phase 1B will start to be taken this week, with the first doses going out next week. If you need information on how to sign up for an appointment, we have the link right now on the Channel 3 app. Live here in the newsroom, Matthew Campbell, Channel 3 News.